Hello, I'm Snapchat, and welcome back to the First Descendant. Didn't we kill like two bosses in like one video or something, didn't we? Last time? Something like that. I'm level 11, am I? I looked online, apparently the highest level is 40, so. Okay. Okay. I will say this game is quite colourful, like very bright. I like it. Very, very good. That actually kind of made me jump a little bit. Okay.
Success of this operation will lead us to victory.
Ironheart Excavation Site.
Descendant, using the ancestors' data, the guide claims to have discovered a zone where an Ironheart has been excavated. After undergoing emergency restoration protocols at that location, the guide should be able to track the Ironheart. The problem is, the Ironheart Excavation Site is near a Vulgus munitions factory. It's a weapons production site where cyborg Vulgus, the Legion of Immortality, are manufactured. Sharon and the Kolon Special Forces, along with Jeremy, have been deployed there as the front line, and a bridgehead has been secured. I've assigned you to this operation as well. Sharon has exceptional infiltration skills, but I need someone who can lead the battle. Your mission is to infiltrate the Ironheart excavation site and restore the guide system. I still have my doubts about the guide. Even for this operation, I'm sending you into the lion's den on the strength of her words. But after witnessing the intercept battle, I've made up my mind. We must find the Ironheart and close the dimensional wall as soon as possible. Failure to do so would leave the remnants of humankind to be trampled by the Colossi, even if we win the war against the Vulgus. So, I have decided to put my trust in the strategic value of the guide. For now. Descendant, I leave this operation in your hands. The fate of humanity rests on your shoulders.
Okay. Yeah, okay, whatever. Oh yeah, I've got a random, like a polar bear. Can I jump over here? Yeah, I can.
Well, you're here for modules, right?
Here we go. Enhanced module. Enhancing a module increases the effect of however the capacity increases, as well as try enhancing a model you need first. Okay. This menu of the module is enhancing the check and time. No, so okay, whatever. Cool. You list the modules on your own, select the modules to enhance it. Shows how selected modules can enhance the higher enhancement level and the higher enhancement cost. Okay. Okay, module enhancements required copless shards. Gold, you can mine shards by dismantling modules. Oh, okay, this is what I did before and I didn't know what it was. Oh, you can upgrade your weapons with it, can you? Okay. Okay, so select a module. Here we go. Okay. Rifle. Yeah. Enhance. Okay. Okay, I haven't got any left. Okay. Okay, so you upgrade your abilities by doing that. Okay, that's pretty cool. I don't like that so far. Okay, alright, okay, you can't speak, so whatever. Oh, we're a different land now, a different area. Oh, okay. Ooh, this place is big. Wow, okay. Okay, so oh god, okay, so we can go here. Sterile land. Oh, it looks like it's a rock area. Okay. Sterile land. Okay. Awesome. So the first area was quite short then. I'm imagining it would get a bit more difficult as you go along, right? The more areas to unlock get more difficult, right?
I'll listen to what you have to say.
Conjoint operation.
You're here. Welcome to the Vulgus Munitions Factory. You've made quite the impression at Kingston. So much so, I was tempted to recruit you for Kolon. But then again, the enemy isn't exactly a pushover. However, Now that we have the guide as a strategic asset, I'm sure the trajectory of this war will change drastically. Shall we get started? Based on the coordinates provided by the guide, the Ironheart excavation site is near the enemy's industrial zone. Unfortunately, the exact location needs to be confirmed in person. The coordinates are based on data from the time of the ancestors, and there's a high probability that the topography today will look a little different. I'll do recon around the industrial zone. While I'm doing that, your mission is to create a diversion to draw the enemy's eyes away from me. Even though I have active camouflage, things will be much easier if you can hold the enemy's attention.
Okay.
I'll tell Jeremy to stay behind and
provide operational support. Kind of like a bait and switch kind of thing.
Jeremy seems to be unable to link with the guide, so he won't be much use in finding the excavation site. He'll be better deployed using his RK teleportation abilities as support for your diversion operation. Let's get moving. We need to restore the guide system as soon as possible.
What?
What, me? Support? Oh, for crying out loud. Get to the point.
Unlink individual.
Guide! That's all everybody talks about these days. Since when did the higher-ups at Albion conduct operations based on the word of a spirit? Not to mention, excluding an excellent descendant like myself from this operation, everything's clearly going very well. Hey, you think it's funny I can't link with the guide? All right then. Let's consider which descendants aren't able to link with the guide right now. Let's see. It's only me and Alpha, yes? Looks to me like the commander of Albion and the strongest descendant are the only ones who are still sane. If I were you, I'd think carefully about why you've been designated as a bait. And I'm going to do things my way. Don't even think about tagging along. Huh. Do you really think you can even attempt to follow me? With my RK abilities?
Okay, so he's a bit of a dick then. Okay. Fair enough.
Let it happen. As a bank, it worked well. But you mustn't let your guard down. Those boldest cyborgs have had quite a few upgrades recently. You may suddenly encounter powerful units that aren't in our database.
Oh my god, that's quite a few.
High-level Volga is closing in. We confirmed it's a new Kyber-enhanced barrier.
Done.
That was quite fun. I like that. That was pretty decent. Pretty easy. I like how no one else to help. Now they're starting to help me. Okay. Oh. Stonation, okay.
Secure a bogus sample. We need a bogus sample to study the recent technological improvements to Legion of Immortality units. This mission is also part of the diversion tactics. Simple offensive mission. The feint is working.
Power shut down, okay.
I heard Captain Harris let you in on a fun trick. Certain Legion of Immortality units have parts that can act as pieces. We can use those.
Are you alright? You just exploded, but okay.
Detected. Probability of fused parts, high. Vulgus closing in. Request combat engagement. All generators disabled.
Done it.
Mission relay terminated.
Yeah, sorry I was very quiet, I was in like concentration mode. I get a bit quiet sometimes when I'm focusing on stuff. This game is quite kind of like constant, so you kind of expect me to be a little bit quiet here and there.
The communications deception transmitter at the Vulgus base is operational. Descendant, you need to protect the transmitter while it is operating. If the diversion works, we can detain a number of enemies here.
Is anyone gonna help me? Am I on my own?
Multiple Vulgus are closing in on the transmitter. There is a high probability this is the result of communication. Continue to engage them and stall for time as long as possible.
Yes, because no one's helping me, so that was a mess.
The communications deception transmitter at the Vulgus base is operational.
Okay, is anyone going
to
help me?
Need to protect the transmitter while it is operating. If the diversion works, we can detain a number of enemies here.
Closing in. Likely lured by our communications. damn it! This is ridiculous. No one's helping me. Do I have to do this again? Oh my god. No, climb up. No. 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 Stop climbing down. No. No. Stop climbing down, you piece of shit. Oh my god. Fucking annoying me. Stop climbing down. How do I get across here? Okay, I'm assuming I'll die if I fall down there, right? There we go. No, okay. You fall to death. Right, how do I get across there then? Can I just jump down? Go over there. Right. Oh. There we go.
Do you have something to tell me?
Immortal Watcher. There we go.
Descendant, we have an urgent report on Sharon. Her current position is near the Vulgus Munitions Factory. Thanks to her diversionary tactics, she was able to reach the target safely, but the Vulgus have appeared. This is the sitrep recorded by Sharon's seed. This cyborg
is it a Dalek or something? Is it
a commando level model specializing in defense missions? It's armed with arcade tracking functions. And it seems the Vulgus already know about the Arnhart excavation site. I was told that the Ancestors' data was tightly guarded at Kingston. If the Vulgus have gained access to it, however, then this rigorous level of security makes sense. For the moment, Sharon has requested an attack on the repository's core facility to lure the Vulgus commander. Once the Vulgus have vacated the factory, she intends to try and infiltrate it again.
Descent. Okay.
You and Jeremy, it's a launch and attack on the repository.
Are you sure this guide can be trusted? Didn't you guys win at Kingston?
Focus on the mission, Jeremy.
Oh god. Something feels off.
The Ancestors' data that the Vulgus obtained in Kingston was formatted in such a way that it could not be fully viewed until all of the data packets were combined. The Vulgus managed to transmit around 90% of the data. Defeating their commander prevented them from transmitting the remaining 10%. But they were able to reconstruct the missing 10% themselves and read all of the data. How was that possible? I need to analyze this. Descendant, You need to continue your search for the Arnhart excavation site. If the Vulgus enter it first, they may destroy the entire site after they find what they want. We must hurry.
How pathetic! A full operation for such a minor target? Guess the Kolon Special Forces aren't that special after all. I've sent you a more appropriate mark, so you can show me what you can really do with those highfalutin skills of yours. Get it together, come on!
Oh, we did it. That was easy.
Signal lost. I was hoping Ederman would show up, but oh well. Thank you, Descendant.
This is Sharon. Nice work with the support. I've managed to shake off their tracking. I'm scouting for intel around the factory. I've relayed the coordinates of the temporary outpost, requesting all units to regroup at the designated location. Officially beginning infiltration operation.
Where is it? I need to go outside, don't I? Yeah. Oh, up here. You go up here? Around?
Used by the Legion of Immortality.
Okay. Oh god, how am I gonna get down there? Oh, what? They baited me off the cliff. Well, good for them.
Samples from the Legion in good condition and put them in the supply box. These will be analyzed in Albion and they'll send us a sequence we can use for security authentication.
Shield! Shut up!
God, this game is so constant.
Get to the point.
Okay, I'm assuming this would be the last one of this era. It must be, right?
It seems as if all of you have forgotten, so I'll repeat myself one more time, since they're here too. It looks like it'll be a guide-related mission from this point on, which means I can't have anything to do with it, right? You're the one who told me I should be in a supporting role, Sharon. Yeah? Since I can't connect to the guide. Report that to HQ however you like. It's not like they have a cell that can hold me, do they? Oh, nah. Maybe I will sit in a cell and get some rest. It's been a while. Last time I was there, it was really fun. I'm not sure who blabbed about my secret operation, but had it been carried out, not only would we have the Iron Heart, but Corell's heart as well. I guess that's just my little walk down memory lane. Have fun with your imaginary friend. Peace!
Sharon, give me the order and I will track him.
Let him be. Jeremy's RK ability is teleportation. We have no way of catching him.
Descendant, although it was not my intention, there seems to be a misunderstanding with Jeremy. I do not choose who I am linked with. The process follows strict directives woven into RK by the ancestors. I have no knowledge of the details of these directives, nor am I capable of ignoring them. If I were able to alter those directives, would I have been able to resolve this misunderstanding with Jeremy? Could I ease Alpha's suspicions? The human mind is difficult to comprehend. It feels like a mass of powerful energy surrounded by a resilient defense mechanism, almost like an Iron Heart. I apologize for occupying your time before an important operation. I will focus on the emergency restoration protocol and remain on standby. I hope I can bring results that reflect the level of effort you have put into this operation.
You'll need to leave first, Descendant. Sharon's prosthesis has been damaged from excessive RK use. We'll join you as soon as we can.
Don't worry. You've seen what they're capable of. I hope these repairs can be done quickly.
Okay, it's the last one. It's the last one. It's the last bit of this area. I've got a lot of editing to do on this video. I've doing this for a good 4 hours now. Because I'm really enjoying it that much. I have to edit this a lot. A lot. Yeah, it's the last part of this area. Sterile land.
Executed Legion of Immortality General Aemon Jarvis!
Ada. Who are you?
Okay.
The void corrosion has encroached upon my reach.
Unknown error. It will be fixed momentarily.
He looks like General Cross from Rage 2, a little bit. Oh man, that game, the ending was really bad.
Stand at the vanguard for me, Al-Sharuk. I will stand at the vanguard of the Legion. Al-Sharuk submits to Lord Karel's command. Transport the Ironheart to my fortress. Initiate the data inversion immediately.
Didn't 6 minutes to it. Restart, you can do the mission again if you want to. Okay, let's go to Albion. Yeah, okay. That was quite easy, to be honest. That was very easy. The cinematics are getting a little bit better. Man, I have to edit this a lot. A lot. Ugh.
This is...
Guard restored.
My Arnhart detection system has a scanning function which uses Arcade to detect certain environmental factors. Within zones where Arcade can be detected, my system can track the Arnhart through its unique pulse, particles, and energy. The tracking range and accuracy depends on where Arcade particles are distributed across Ingress. At present, considering the operational zones where descendants are deployed, approximately 35% of Ingress can be covered. I have just detected Ironheart particles at Shalin's location, which is important. There is clearly something of interest at the Vulgus Munitions Factory. By using my detection system descendant, I can find traces of the Ironheart through descendants who have been deployed throughout Ingress. However, the Vulgus called Aemon, the one who accessed the Quantum Monolith, gained a great deal of relevant information after repairing the Ironheart. It seems the theft of the Ancestor's data was also led by Aemon. Even though he is a Vulgus, he possesses a high level of understanding of the Ancestor's technology. However, a Vulgus is only a Vulgus. They cannot defeat a direct descendant of the Ancestors. Use me to find the Ironheart descendant. I will assist humankind from this moment forward.
Descendant, I've received a report on the results of the operation from Kolong Special Forces. It seems the core functionality of the guide has been restored. I have a related operation for you. Please return to HQ.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave this one here. Before I do though, I wanna sell some weapons.
There isn't much time. We have to hurry.
New wind.
Descendant, a quick word before the briefing. You seem to be a little too preoccupied with your AI friend at the moment. As your commander, I'm concerned that you're prioritizing the guide over the operation report. The guide is only a strategic tool. I tolerate her under the condition she does not cross a line, but I don't consider her to be one of us. She is essentially data, and data can be manipulated by external factors or even by itself. We should never see it as being at the same level as those of us who have fought together against the enemy and built our trust in each other in the process. Keep that in mind. And you'll be the best teammate anyone could ask for. That being said, this operation was expertly handled. I trust you to keep up the good fight, Descendant. As you may be aware, the guide has detected Ironheart particles at Sharon's location. The location is inside the Vulgus military factory. Sharon and the Kolong Special Forces have been conducting stealth reconnaissance, but time is running out. Once you've completed preparations, join Sharon and look for traces of the Ironheart. We've kept our end of the bargain. Now it's the guide's turn to prove her worth.
HQ, we appreciate the support. The operation will commence once reinforcements arrive.
Kingston's sterile land. So we've got one more mission to do here. Okay. Well, you know what? You know what? I'm going to leave this one here. As I said, I've been recording for about 4 hours, so this is going to be a nightmare to edit. But I'm really enjoying this game so far. I really am. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care, and peace.